We're just about right. Favourite, $1.90, Beatific. Light on, best of luck, putters. Last of the night here at the bridge. They're set to go. Ready and racing. Pace out, deeper. Linger Grin came out running. Beatific back at the tail early. Wreck-It Garros through to second. Then Christie's Bro behind those. Beatific trying to lift and then Mrs. Missile. And right out the back, Linger Frost up to the turn. Wreck-It Garros railing through. Takes over from Linger Grin trying to rally. Then Christie's Bro and late was Beatific in front. Wreck-It Garros. Wreck-It Garros too. Got Linger Grin second. Beatific third. Then Christie's Bro. Next Mrs. Missile and Linger Frost. Time here is round 22 and 30. After the running of race number 11, and to the winner has been too good here, Wreck-It Garros. For Matthew Payne, he really hugged the fence hard and has been too good at good each way value. Number two, second, going to eight, which is Linger Grin for Yvonne King, and third to five, which is Beatific for Troy Murray. Numbers are 2, 8, 5, 7, 4th after race number 11, the last, here at Murray Bridge Greyhounds.